Well, this is my third knife I made. It's made out of a machete I got from Harbor Freight, and it started out a pretty big machete. It was about 5 inches longer than it is now, and the blade now is 14 inches, so it started out pretty big, and I grinded it down, just shaped it, got the teeth in there at the top of the knife, and at the end of the knife, and then thumb indent right there, and the holes, I drilled those. I think it looks pretty good. It didn't really get as buffed out as usual, but I mean, it looks okay. The handle, the wood I got in the handle is from a friend. He gave me some really hard wood. This stuff is like metal. When I was trying to carve it, it was like carving brass. It was tough. Like I could barely file it with a metal file, but this is really soft compared to this wood, but it's pretty hard wood. I don't know what kind it is. I don't really study wood, but I also put some steel spacing material and some orange plastic spacing material and some leather right there, and same on this side. But that's pretty much the machete. I made it for a friend of mine. He said he always wanted a machete, so I made him one. And this is the sheath that came with it. It looks okay. I mean, I would never wear it. It's too big, but it's okay. So, at the end of the video, you see the whole process from starting out and then grinding and then handle and then everything. So, but I also wanted to do something new. I drew some pictures of knives, and my next video is going to be to show the whole process from grinding to sanding to all the way throughout heat treating, the whole process of making a knife. But I wanted you guys to pick what knife I should make, what design knife I should make. So at the end, I'll show you, I think, about 5 different knives I've drawn, and they're going to have numbers beside them. Then you're going to put that number in the comments, and then you can pick the next knife I make. And I think that's going to be pretty cool.